A group of U.S. members of Congress has arrived in Taiwan. The 9-member bipartisan delegation landed Tuesday night. It's the largest to visit the country in recent years. Taiwan's foreign ministry says the group will meet with President Tsai on Wednesday afternoon. They'll also talk with other senior Taiwan officials about bilateral trade and regional security.